Hi everyone, so I've just filmed this look, this makeup look using L'Oreal La Palette Nude palette in eyeshadow palette in rose, and there were a lot of rosy hues, rose tones in that palette, and I tried to do this eye makeup look with it. I have paired this lip which is like a Sephora lip stain, and I guess it goes pretty well with the look. And about the eyeshadow, I'm on fence because the quality of the eyeshadow is not that great. It doesn't match the price. There are a couple of eyeshadows that are kind of not chalky, but they don't transfer on the lids, especially the lighter shades. And that palette has a lot of light shades. It has like 10 shades, out of which 5 are shimmery, 5 are matte. The matte shades are nice, but then the shimmery shades hardly transfer on the lids, and I find that palette more like a miss for me. So if you like rosy hues, rosy tone shades, then you can probably try that palette out. So this is the look that I've created. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe for more and comment, and let's move on to the tutorial. So bye. So I'll start with Essence Cosmetics eyeshadow primer. I'm going to take this color and place it in like in the crease. We'll use it as a transition color. It's a matte brown shade. Now with the flat eyeshadow brush, I'm going to take this shade, this one, and place it all over my eyelid. Next, with the same fluffy brush, I'm going to take this plum eyeshadow, this one, and place it on the outer corners. This dark taupish gray matte color, and I'll place it in my outer V. This L'Oreal Super Liner. I'm going to use this Makeup Forever HD primer. Next step is I'm mixing these L'Oreal Infallible foundations and applying them. This is 320 and 300. Next, I'm applying this Kryolan Derma Concealer. Next, I'm taking my bronzer and this brush. Back to my palette, and with the help of a pointy brush, I'm going to place this brown on my lower lash line. This one, the darkest shade, on the outer corners. Now I'm going to take this Bobbi Brown eyeliner and I'm going to apply it on my waterline. This eyebrow. I'm going to use this MAC Spike Brow Pencil. I'm going to take this this color and highlight under my brow bones. And with the brush, a small brush, I'm going to place the same color in the corners of my eyes. Pretty pink blush from Sephora, this one. Finally, for my lips, I'm going to use this Lakme Pink Glam Lipstick. This is from their Absolute Matte Lipstick Collection, and it's one of my favorite shades. this is the completed look. If you want, you can change the color of the lipstick and apply a neutral or a nude color, which will be perfectly fine. But since everything is so subtle, I just wanted to have a bright lip. I'm always finding an excuse to wear a bright lipstick, so I'm quite sad to tell you that I'm not impressed with this palette. I had to struggle a bit with the eye makeup. The eyeshadows, especially the lighter shades, are quite, you know, not pigmented. So I'll just show you what I'm trying to say. These are the lighter shades, and if I'll swatch, I mean, on my skin tone, these colors, they don't show up. So see, they are very very light. So, and as you can see, most of the shades are very light. From this side, almost all the shades are very light except for these two. So if you are similar to my skin tone, you need to layer up a lot. And also, even after layering up, if you want to add some dimension, add some dark color, there are not many dark colors in the palette. There are only these two are the only dark colors, and they kind of are not dark enough. I have somehow managed to pull off this look, but if you ask me what I'm going to do next time, I don't know. We'll see. You obviously need a very good primer. Make sure that it's not a clear primer. Try to find a primer that has a tint to it. The primer that I used today was this Essence eyeshadow primer. This is Essence I Love Stage eyeshadow base, and this kind of cancels out the darkness on the lids, and it's very affordable. I guess it's for like under 300 bucks. So this palette on for me is more like a hit and miss. I might end up using these two shades, these two dark shades, and this one is very pretty highlight shade, this brow bone highlighter shade. Other shades are like okay-ish. I am not sure, but I was like very excited about the rosy hued, rosy tone eyeshadows. But yeah, it's more like an average eyeshadow palette for me, so I'm not very excited about it now since I have used it. So it's really good if you want to travel with the eyeshadow palette, because it's small, it's compact, it comes with a nice mirror. So yeah, so this is the eye look, eye makeup I have come up with. I hope you guys enjoy it, and please like this video if you like the review and the tutorial, and I'll see you guys very, very soon in my next video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you're watching me for the first time, and till then, bye.